to do the activity number 4. We need a chessboard, a plain mirror, mirror stand, and small objects like sharpener and eraser. If you don't have a chessboard, then you can make the same pattern on a chart paper. First of all, we will take the plane mirror and place it vertically on the chessboard. To hold it, we will use mirror holder. We will place sharpener in front of the plane mirror, two blocks behind it. Now, Rajat and Babita, try to see the image of the sharpener in the mirror. Are you able to find any relationship between the distance of the image behind the mirror and the object in front of it?
Yes, ma'am. The distance of the image behind the mirror is same as the distance of the object in front of it.
Babita, would you like to try?
Yes, ma'am.
Place the sharpener two blocks behind and observe it. What do you observe?
Ma'am, the object distance is same as the image distance.
Good. From this activity, we conclude that the distance of the image from the mirror is same as the distance of the object from the mirror.